let's continue. Well, if you get hit, you will die, of course. If you don't know that, you have mental problems, it's only saying. And the boss has been defeated. And a bunch of bullshit happens. If you actually care about this bullshit, you have problems. Let's just play the game a little bit. Yeah, as you know, Game Boy versions are never like the TV version. Which makes perfect sense in this game, but... it's over here. Oh, this level's funny. Not by level, but it's just kind of like, oh, it's level theme. You need to respect. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Stupid game. You're stuck listening to the same music for the next couple levels. It's not coming through. Yeah, they work just like the lumps. There's no blue ones or... oh, you do it this way, right? Yeah. I love all climbing paths here. It's just kind of funny to me. I don't know why. Now, remember, there's a way you can get this thing to go down. I can't remember how you do it. Yeah, I don't really remember how you do that. Strange. I remember those kind of things. Oh well. No one cares. Oh crap. I'm seriously screwed. Wow.
Thank you.
assuming the way I'm doing it is wrong, but which way is right? That's the question. Oh well, I'll go backwards, backtrack a little bit, see if I get anything special for that. I should have read, you know? That's for... I don't know, it seems like I don't know. Not a clue. That's how you do it. Oh. Oh, then we'll do that. Of course I want to do that. Oh, these stupid guys. Fish read, Joe. That's how it's done. I figured it out because I'm the dumbest person. Wait, don't think I can't figure things out? Okay, I'm doing a video. Oh, shit. That's what this level is. Bah! Happens isn't even toys, it's mostly like school utensils. Nightmares. I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Whoa, what's this? Okay, that's like a purple one right there. Yeah, in the next episode we will continue. Thanks for watching.